Welcome. In this edition, we're going to have a look at some shooting drills. First up, we have partner shooting, where the athletes will get into a group of two or three. They will then race to a target score. Once they get to that target score, they will record a win, and then the teams will rotate spots. With this drill, you can work on various types of shots, such as a mid-range catch and shoot. You can also work on shooting three-pointers, shooting off the bounce, or getting the athletes to run back to halfway and running into that shot as if it was a transition free. Next, we have the two-minute shooting drill, where we will have free lines along the free throw line. The athletes will shoot, get their rebound, pass back to the line, run to halfway, and then rejoin a new line. To finish, we have the mud transition drill, where the athletes will throw an outlet pass, run a wide lane to the other end. They will then receive a pass and take a layup. With this drill, you can work on various types of finishes, such as left and right hand layups, as well as floaters. You can also get the athletes to run the middle lane, or you could get them to run into a drag screen. Think about how you can alter this drill to suit the type of transition lane running and screens that you run with your team. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more.